Two tabs open, highlight that link, copy, switch to that tab, paste it into there, download. And then click on there and it'll download to the computer up here, downloading up there. Show in folder and then drag that into the, make sure the green. And that's it.